Welcome everyone, and we're gonna do what's all of these fragments and Artaeum. We've got it anyway. We're going to Ilinalta's deep. I'm gonna get one of Azra's staffs again. Might be able to fit in another mission. I'm gonna try to stop doing videos more than an hour long. So I keep them for 45 minutes or so. Anyway, we're gonna fast travel to Ilinalta's deep, which is somewhere Falkreath Hold. There it is. Grab a stiff. Huh? Oh. I intentionally put him there in those bushes to hide him in case there was any dragons. And now he's assisting. Let's have a look at him. Which stone is the lady stone? I need to find the sea stone. I can't remember where it is. Go to the Steed Stone, get that enchantment, and then go to the Lover Stone and get that enchantment whilst wearing the Ethereal Crown. I know I've got on about it, so that means I'll have the Steed Stone in the Ethereal Crown, and that's an extra 100 carry weight and stamina regen. So very, very useful for a vampiro. So they're just carrying this Ethereum growing all the time. Oh yeah, let's go for this mage first. Hip shot. Hip star. Get the quickness here. Where's the mage gun?
Where'd you come from?
The creatures. There's a bunch of them in here. Oh, there's a maze. Any more? I thought there was more than that. Some more stealth archery. Might even go. That's a good idea for a necromage to have. A blade that kills undead. Any more? Let's see map here. Oh, it's on just on the other side of it. Just about got her. Where's that mage go? Where is she? Oh, I don't want to go there. I don't want to go there. Thank you. Well, that must be the first time in ages I haven't broken a lockpick. There isn't any novice lock. Oh, is that in here? Oh. Yes, I can open it. So I'm moving on my alchemical ingredients into the mirror watch. What I'm going to do then, I'm going to put my enchanting up to 100, right, well, already is, put it onto legendary to go down to 15. Oh, come on. And then I'm going to use a staff enchanter. I wish it didn't turn on. Oh. Useful for making arrows. Let's check if there's a chest down here. Oh, there's another. An underwater. Yeah, there we go. That's my normal. Not here. There's nothing much to it. Don't just go another look, see if there's any more of them about and they kill them. Let's check out this room. The next floor. It's in there. No prizes. Because then I may as well go and get this fragment on our team. Hopefully it'll be like the Ember Road. Ah, come on, lads. Eventually. That's a leftover from the first time I was here. Oh, missed any potential coin. That's why I always strip him of the mage clothes, because he only weighed one. I have a fair amount of value. Same with books. I don't pick the books that are the cheaper ones. I used to pick the more expensive books. Here for plunder, what's this? I'm gonna take that sword. That's just a stick. Oh, it's a chest. A sacrilege. Take it all. Horrible place to live. Sure sounds like a creek. Is there a creek here? Yes. So there is. They're handy, they resist fire. it's fading. Should be around this way somewhere, no? Where's the horse go? I went past him? I mean, it'll run out. Warlocks practice all sorts of battle safety. We should proceed with caution. Where's the horse? There he is. So we'll put up this one, put that one down, remember. Fragments and Artaeum, 10 cogs, voice run, markers. I hope we'll get another one. Inquest. Let's just have a look at the map. Fragments and Artaeum are where? That's a good mission. This is where you get transmute from, actually, in the prison down in the cell downstairs. I'll show you where it is. So here we go. This individual needs to be smart. He did. Oh, I definitely have that. It's worth money. What's this? Got a red note. That's what I have. It's worth 50. Can you get me, Pepper? Okay. I like this mission, actually, Redwater Den. It's pretty cool. Well, when it starts. So steel, what it is. Yeah, it's probably steel made. Cops to take it up. I'm assuming it's in here where the boss is at. See if I can put up a better fight than last time. Because I'm a good amount of levels higher, way more powerful. There we go. Oh, this is just two. Got him. There's a skeleton to Oscar. Ah, I missed. There's more of them. There's the master vampire. Oh, she's a female one. Mistress vampire. Whatever. So, let's do this as well. There's a bunch of money on this table as well. Sleep when enemies are nearby. Where's the enemies then? Let's just have a look at fear. No, not fear right now. There's some is that coughing clouds, I believe? I was aiming at his face and it gets in his chest. Devil dogs in here and traps on them. Oh, shit. Not a cave, it's a crypt. There's plenty of loot. It's the main thing. I remember rightly. It's not right. I remember wrongly. Oh, a little skewered I did a bit. If there's anything, sometimes they have rubies on them and stuff. So they're going that way. This place is confusing. So we need to go down. This has already got their still. Well, if we drop it. Oh, yeah, there's one, there's another one to the left there. Another one. Boots. And that lousy rubber. Let's just check that over. Yeah. And jewels in here. The creek is. I mean, skeleton. Where's the creaky? Oh, I hit the wall. Any more? Oh, stuff of frostbite, very nice. Somebody stand on it, I don't know. There's that dude mining. Look. What is this? Go? Oh well. That's what I was saying.
Vampires and wretched.
Who's mining here? Who's mining? Where's the door lever? So there, which is the opposite way you come in that way, and then here, remember what it is, transmute, yeah? Is that it? Oh, telekinesis. The transmute is that. Telekinesis is pretty handy, boost alteration. Oh, yeah, I should be able to pick it up. One's nearly over. I'm getting back into my Skooma den. What big part right now? Anything but the curtains. Okay, chop them. What we got? Ah, straight to the wall. I'm around the way. I'm a horse. So, how do we get out of here? Come on. That's it. Right ahead of us. We've got one of these Spriggan sites. And so we go straight to that and up to the Mage College. And we're gonna pick up more stuff and go to Norwich. Oh, it's a bear. Get it? Yeah. A fair amount of ingredients in here. Saber cut claws and all that. I need to stew that one. Oh, are they all on your saber cut? Saber cut claws? Oh, yeah, oh, that's cool. I'll just find the stitch breathing. This really top of it. Let's check in caves. Is anything with that? I don't know if I might update the claw. Oh, the horns are. Okay. That'll do it. And a bug to Urag gro-Shub. We'll get us 10. Okay, we'll just go back to Urag. And then he should have another thing for us. Oh no, he won't. He'll have the Shalador's insights. Then we'll have to go off again for at least a day and come back. Have a gun blast out. Don't think I have. Here's a gun blast out vampire. Hate of the beard.
Major Nut. Looks like we're still in one piece. But more importantly, so is the book. Thank you.
Welcome.
We were able to figure out the last text you brought in. I thought the least I could do is pass the knowledge along. There are more books to be recovered and secured here in the Artaeum. But all right, here. I scribbled down the last place I heard about. Check it out. But be careful. Please make sure your hands are clean before touching anything, all right?
Let me books it over, but there's none of them, is there? No, the ones I just saw them. Yeah. Oh, of course. Let's see if there's any of the masters. Oh, come on. I need to find out why the one that's always complaining. What time is it? 8:23 p.m. Yeah, I forget what her name is.
Take a look.
Let's go 400. So anyway, the one that teaches restoration. He's got more money than his stuff. 50 bucks there. eruption down here. I need to get another set of them upgraded. I could do better than that. So, that's only a gun, isn't it? Because I've gone up a couple of levels when I was doing all the enchant or the alchemy. Put me up a little bit, so. Let's take all the ingredients. That's way up. Here for stuff we can enchant. We'll offload a few soul gems as well. Weapons that are picking you up. Crossbow. Crossbow. The stagger is pretty enchanted. Shields. Crossbows. Enchanted. It's a problem when you're a hoarder. You should have too much stuff. It's more than 100 too much. And it's nearly all. Let's chuck the blacksmith first in there if I'm not using it. It's handy to have. Some nice ingredients behind, I just can't carry them all. And what I'll do is I'll run around and try and find what I will do is take stuff that I can sell to them. Steve Mashanoff is a very good. So she's stuff on this book. I shouldn't be in that book. Another one. Find a copy of the old. Just gonna check. See where it is. Make sure it's on. So it's in Skyrim. It is in Skyrim. Where is it? Swindler's Den. That's a pretty good fight. It's not very big though.
I'm finally traveling with someone who's seen it.
So out the front door and into the whatever this one is called, a conscience or something. What's it called? Countenance or something. She's downstairs here, I think. Yeah, man. Something I had before.
I'll probably share my knowledge with you.
Oh, I get so close to Necromage now.
So, you wish to master the Arcane?
That ruby ring, she's got nearly 10 grand, you know what I mean? I got a bit back. gosh, I should have way more. Look at that. 8,500 for crystal meat. That's way more. Look, that's real money. Alright, let's just accept it.
Alright then.
Now we've leveled up. We've got the stamina. And then, which one is it? Restoration. So, one perk to increase. We need 70. If we can get 5 of her, it'd be 69. Actually, I can't do it. Then again, I'm very close to being under 65. What I'll do is I'll find the stairs of the game and leg it back up to the guildmate of their master, whatever it's called. Archmage's quarters. Get more stuff. Come back down. Get it to train me again. Oh yeah, I know, I'm going to do something about it. That put me under 16. Oh, I don't want to go in the Arcanium. I'll have to go in this way now. In the wrong way to go. So used to just going into the Arcanium. I've been scoring there as the stairs come up. So that put me on 69. If I get trained 5 from her. And I'll be on 69, nearly on 70. She's got a bunch of stuff. She's got nearly 10 grand, so. I'm just getting the any jewelry because it's like it sells well. Which is that worth? Now look. Right. Scale brutes of the brawn or something. Yeah. Oh, that was orcish. Alchemy ones. Alchemy. Right. So back down all the countenance. Get the restoration up. Well, that should leave me on 69, and I just need 70, and I've got one skill point, a perk point. She's asleep again.
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling with someone who seems.
Restoration is perfectly valid. I proudly share my knowledge with you. Take a look.
You always sound sad to sell stuff. Something else. 500 bucks, 7 75 bucks, 1240 bucks, you get for that. 1259. Now let's go to books. I'm not sure which of them might know. I need to buy something off there. Let's have a look at it. I've got a Grand Sergeant, okay. Apparel. What's that one? 1241, I think I'm going to take it. I've never got a money back. It's got an amulet of Mara, I think, when I don't have made it, major, it's pretty cool. Master of playing master ropes, I guess there is a restoration. Later, alligator. And let's have a look, see if we actually bother to learn this. Nice. Where's the way out? There it is. How much are we carrying? Sorry. Right, so leg it back to Mirror Watch. Mirror Watch, dump off these alchemy ingredients, and then one time, one handed. Where's Mirror Watch? It's up here, isn't it? There it is. Mirror Watch. Oh yeah, it's in Martha. Martha. Is that it? Yeah. It's pretty cool. Oh! It's like I'm very sick here. Wait, where is this cursed thing? Come on, you dirtbag. Genetic. Magic restoration healing. Yeah, so now we can go in to restoration and open up Necromage. Yeehaw! Right. Now if we go back onto this, a conjuration bound bow. So in theory, when I cast this, if I can, now I can, but no magic. Let's just go and get the different scales. I'm totally Overload it. Come on, give me, break up, give me the soul. Come on, dragon, give me a soul, oh yeah. Waste. And there should be a dead troll here that I can chop up. No, I can heal this. How many arrows do I have? Why isn't it not showing how many arrows I have? Hundreds, it's still 100. Should be 125, I got necromage. Meant to enhance all magic. Shortly encumbered, but if I have this disc, that doesn't matter. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Get into the next place. Yeah. Through the magic door. And then where's Enchanters over there? Enchanted Alchemy. There's the Alchemy Station. So it should be able to run. Okay, at the moment. Now, just put all these ingredients in here. So much of this smithing, so the ingredients smithing, whatever it's got, nothing about ton of grand soul gems. That's right. Might as well make that into leather. Have a look at what else we've got. Don't grab war axe, I didn't sell. But I can smith up. Imperial bow. Yeah, that's enchanted as well. Okay. So we're gonna put them. Oh, my gosh, that looks good. We'll smith these up later. Because they're actually pretty good, the don't grab war axe. I must have put soul trap and chaos damage or whatever. They're pretty good. They're working on data soon. It's nice. Oh yeah, the boots are already legendary, but we've got the ones on my so yeah, they can smith up some. Food. Smith books. Here is it. Oh, smelting pot. Hold on. Oh, I can make ingots. Ah, it's just there's no smelter. Ah, I love it. What's that, deer hide? Bear pelt. Put it in there. What's that? Yeah, I'm not gonna use it. The bear pelt. Oh, it's a smelting pot. I should bother to check. Oh, well, you know something new every day. Leather, leather strips. And then the top set. It's either empty or there's something else in it. Oh. That's what I was doing for stuff that I want to smith up. Starting to get organised. At least we've got a ton of ingredients. Have a look at the ingredients. Now, that's the enchanter. Ingredients. Should be a massive long list. Well, that's very good. And we could turn the potions over that. Yeah, Mealworks is definitely the place to hang out. Now that there's a smelter, I'll be in a smelter pot. Oh, we've got my ingredients as well. Harvest the blister wort, harvest wheat. Snowberry, more blister wort. Blister wort, wheat, snowberry. They're the best ones to grow. Give me it. Okay, that's not very good. Maybe they just didn't put a person. That was just very. Oh, this place is great. So that's the chanty. That's alchemy. We got started. And since I'm started life with that, I'm gonna stand right in front of me. Smelter. Oh, there we go. Nice furry picture for the end. Thanks for watching. I made it to less than an hour.